day 3. Fog.
And here we are, setting out on day 3 at 9:30. First strokes are the hardest, but we keep on moving on. I said the first strokes are the hardest, but I know I can be strong. Fawn Lake. This is all I wanted this entire trip, was some peace and quiet. And day 3, I'm starting to get it. After 2 days of cloud, that sun is gonna be nice. Finally, I'm swimming. Oh, this is beautiful. It's nice and warm.
Step four. Okay. How to open up the roof on the canyon so I can climb.
Sleeping with this eastern white pine holding me up today. Campsite for day 3. Nice big rock to sun on. Facing east, so the sun shall wake me up. Though seeing as it's a nice sunny day today. Watching a beautiful sunset, nice reflection off of the lake. I hope you can see that. Having my spicy sausage pasta, you know, sitting in a canoe. Sunset's pretty much over.